Manuel, now, what is that, how long have you been training for this fight?
I just found out on Friday.
This brother said he just found out on Friday he was fighting on Sunday. Tell him, tell us your thoughts on the fight.
That was a good, he's a great fighter, man. I just work hard, train hard, you know. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You went to the body quite a bit. Was that part of your fight plan?
Yes. Okay.
You figured that would slow it down?
You kill the body, and then you know, come back.
Kill the head.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Let's give it up for Emmanuel. So you fought a good fight. Tell us a little bit what you thought. What your thoughts were on the fight?
It was a good fight. I mean, he gave it all he got. I gave it all I got. I mean, yeah.
Now it seemed like you had a really good jab, and you were following the jab with your right hand quite a bit. But it seemed like every time it looked like you had him in trouble, and he just fought his way back every single time.
It's hard. Yeah, it's hard.
All right.
Hey, you did good.
All right, let's give it up.